Normally I like to ask some kind of question at the beginning of these videos, but today I really don't have a question to ask. And today I have a double book review, America Alone and After America by Mark Stein. My name is Grant, welcome to GH Books, and this is a book review. I decided to review these two books together because, honestly, they're sort of the same book. They both cover a lot of the same material, and they pretty much come to the same conclusion. Mark Stein is a Canadian-born conservative writer, and he tackles social, political, and economic issues, and comes to conclusions that are somewhat predictable. He portrays radical Islam as the greatest threat to Western institutions. He also believes that the West is losing to Islam because of liberal and progressive economic and social policies. Talks about declining family values, low birth rates, and a growing entitlement mentality. To be honest, I am grossly oversimplifying these two books, and I actually agree with a good deal of what is written in them. However, the reason I'm not really gung-ho about these two books is that I don't really fall into the American declinist thought category. I recommend giving these books a read if you want a primer in contemporary conservative thought. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching, keep reading, and I'll see you next time.